मेरे पास तक गया बेबी, तक गया बेबी, मेरा बेबी तक गया, है बेबी तक गया, मैं साले तो कुकु 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 भैया से हंसेगी कुकु 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 मी 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 मी
बस 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 ज्यादा नहीं ज्यादा नहीं खेलना है थोड़ा सा खेलना है थोड़ा सा खेलना है ना निका को कितना खेलना है कितना खेलना है निका को
बहुत the best shot was that was the best shot
that was the best shot
with the moon open
she was yawning
yeah she was yawning whoa watch out
Anika, बैठ जा बिठाओ इसे सुनो मम्मा
क्यूटी है क्यूटी हो आजा 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 आओ 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 आओ
बस 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 हटो हटो सुनो आप भी हटो सुनो आप भी
आज आज आओ आओ
बैठ बिल्ला ले जाओ मैं बस चल भी लेगी बैठना नहीं है
क्योंकि मैं बिल्ला हूँ ना
उसको बैठना ही नहीं है मैं उसको कह रही हूँ बैठा 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 उसको फिर से बैठा
मैं बिल्ला रहा
हूँ मत बुलाओ ना उससे मेरे को बैठाना है उसको New stuff, shopping time, haul time.
I know. Who to open band in a aeroplane? I'm gone.
Yes, more and more cute stuff from Miniso. Miniso haul.
Okay, Miniso.
Yes, big soup bowls. Wow, amazing. Thank you, Miniso. Such lovely collection. Super cute. Big soup bowls. Wow. Ceramic heavy bowls. So cute. Oh my God. Look, Ranveer. How cute is this?
Wow.
Let me see what else. That is a Minnie Mouse one. This is a Donald Duck one.
Donald Duck is mine. Minnie Mouse.
Wow. So cute. And one more.
One more.
I have one Mickey more big. This one is Mickey Mouse. Do you love it, Ranveer?
Yes.
It is super cute and such heavy, beautiful soup cups. Very nice. Just can't wait to eat in them. So nice. Lovely Miniso Mickey Mouse collection. So happy to get it. This is my new Minnie Mouse travel pillow. Yeah, this is so cute. I love it. Super soft, so comfortable. Can't wait to travel. Can't wait to travel. And these are my Minnie Mouse, Mickey Mouse and Donald Duck cups. So cute. Love this Mickey Mouse collection from Miniso. Oh my God, you guys must get and check this collection out. Look at these. These are so cute, so heavy and so huge. Soup mugs. Yeah, just check. You can carry easily, yeah.
I was the third one. Can't carry.
Very nice. How is it, Ranveer?
What? Good?
Super nice.
Yes.
is my MacBook Pro, and here we are cleaning this. My husband is maintaining my MacBook. Look how much dust it has accumulated.
That's a lot of it.
And here also it needs good brushing. Look at the points, man.
Look at this brush. Oh, it can
This move. Fan. This is a fan, yeah. One thing I want to show you are these leaves. You can see these are individual leaves. This. Then I'll show you the one with the roots. See, this is just a leaf. I put this leaf in water and it has grown the roots. So you don't need the stem to grow the roots. If you leave leaves of the money plant in water, they get good leaves in 10 days. So all these leaves have good amount of roots, which I'm going to plant in my pot now. See, just a leaf, money plant leaf with the roots. So it's very easy to grow money plant. You just need to put it in water and appropriate amount of sunlight is required and nothing else. Once your leaves start growing and they start branching and they have roots, then you can customize your plant how you want. I want a bushy small plant like this. So that's why I have planted all my roots like so. And I don't want this to grow longer. I just want it to be bushy and thick, look healthy looking plant. And you see, I have this potting soil and vermicast here. This stem is so long. So I'm not going to put the whole of the stem. I'm actually going to split it from the center to two pieces because I want my money plant to be bushy. And then I'm going to plant it into the pot. So here in the center, just going to make some hole and all the roots are going to go inside, and then I'm just going to cover the roots. Similarly, this stem I'm going to pot in the sides. Same, this small stem I'm just going to put it inside the soil. And then I have this stem to put it inside. So basically I want my money plant to be bushy. So I'm just going to plant all the roots and the stems in shorter size, not very long. This one. And this is the last stem with long roots. So this is also a very long one. I don't want that long. So I'm going to cut it into two short stems and I'm going to plant it. So this is how my pot looks. And in this container, I have also added again some fresh soil and some vermicast and two new plants in here. These are tomatoes which have been growing for a month, this good size. I am expecting some flowers and fruits in this now, so I wanted to transfer them to the fresh pot. So this is a glass bowl and it has a crack. I broke it. So instead of throwing this cracked glass bowl, I'm going to use this as my plant pot. And I have mixed potting soil with organic vermicast in this pot. So guys, I'm just transporting my tomato plants from a small pot to the big one. So I'm just using this potting soil and this vermicast. And it's done. Now I need to depot this in some other big pots because they grow really fast. Tomato plants. So I want some tomatoes to come in these. So this is my mint plant. As you see, it's already gone completely, but there are some fresh leaves coming up. And I need to rejuvenate this plant. So basically, I'm going to transfer it to a bigger container and in a fresh soil. So let's do that.
Now this is a new plant stand.
Thank you, Ranveer, for making my plant stand.
Welcome.
Thank you. It's very nice.
Yeah. Now I can keep this here. It is not from here, from but it is from the shop.
Okay. Let's keep some plants on this.
Okay. Make the video on the.
Yes, let's keep the plant stand here and then we can keep some plants on top of it.
Can keep it in this.
Yes.
Okay.
Lovely.
Yeah.
Very nice. New plant stand. So we are assembling the new plant stand. This is three rack stand. Where are we tomorrow? Always messy house. ये यहाँ पे wood का थोड़ा सा texture है.
Now, when you are done, right?